In this session, you will see how to mount the cutters on a CNC milling machine and set the tool offset position. After completing this session, you will be able to explain features of mounting various cutters, list the precautions to be taken, mount cutters with respect to the job operation sequence, set the tool offset position.